Kanti ke kwelinye inqaku inkampani yakwa-DLO Energy Group ibambe ingqungquthela yayo yabasetyhini yonyaka ngonyaka eSandton namhlanje kuseni. Le ngqungquthela ijolise ekushukuxeni imiba ejongene nabasetyhini kumashishini ngamashishini, kuquka umba wocalucalulo ngokwesini nokungafumani inkxaso yaneleyo kwizikhundla zobunkokheli kunye nasezezimalini.
Iyaqhubeka imigubho yokubungaza abantu besifazane kuleli njengoba le nyanga yaziwa njengenyanga yabo. Namhlanje inkampani esebenza ngezamandla i-DLO Energy Group ngokubambisana nesikhwama sokuxhasa osomabhizinisi i-National Empowerment Fund ihlanganise osolwazi kanye nosomabhizinisi besifazane ukucobelelana ngolwazi kwezamabhizinisi.
The purpose of today is really to come together to find out how can women improve their businesses, how can they access funding, how can they increase their participation on boards and in executive positions in companies. And we are really looking at things holistically, right down from your startup business to your more established businesses that are listed on the Johannesburg Stock Exchange.
Ovela kwa-NEF uNomazizi Siphondo uthi banezinhlelo zokuhambela ezindaweni zasemakhaya nasemalokishini ukuzama ukuletha izinsiza kosomabhizinisi abasafufusa khona.
Over and above the offices that we have nationally, we have investor education. We travel across the country. We've got the units that travel to townships and rural areas to teach people on access to finance, to teach people on how to start up businesses, and so we'll list all of that information on our website and we'll have it on our social media platforms. So I'd advise people to both follow us and also just visit our website to see when the next event is, because it happens throughout the year to basically reach people that aren't able to either go to town or aren't located in the main cities.
Le nkomfa ibanjelwe ngaphansi kwengqikithi ethi A Time for Action, Moving Beyond the Rhetoric, kanti ibibheka nezingqinamba ezibhekana nosomabhizinisi besifazane abansundu abasafufusa. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu ngiseSandton.